That was after we unplugged the combine. Sucked in a wad of wet kind of slew grass that was sitting on the swath. Broke both shear pins and stalled the tractor. And what did we ever get jammed in there too?